9.6 pounds. He comes to the ring with a record of 3 wins and 9 losses, with one big win coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing Flint, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Daryl Hit-Em-Up Humphreys. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the white trunks. Standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, he weighed in at 149.4 pounds. He comes to the ring representing Downtown Boxing Club, undefeated, with a record of 5 wins, no losses, no draws, and 3 of those big wins coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of and representing the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Janelson Figueroa Bocachica. Referee Frank Garza with fighter's question.
Stop, I say break. The one more comes to stop punching, protect yourself, and step back. Step out, watch your hands, and come out and tell me the best man in the world.
The following contest is in the welterweight division and will be decided in 4 rounds.
Romántico, abrazando mucho. ¡Ahí está su...
¡No, ya!
is Dearborn. This is round two.
Y eso que él era y que bien fuerte, Janelson.